Walter! See, all you had to do was go back in. What's this? That's him. Damn, my girl's getting muscles.
Trying to keep our team
build a little bit. Build a ceiling.
I tried to build a ceiling, but it won't go enough. It won't let me build a ceiling because there's nothing to hold the ceiling there.
But you've got walls and stuff there.
I'll try it one more time before the before I go over.
There we go. Someone's gonna have to hold him though whilst we're flying.
Am I prone? Like all the way on the ground?
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll hold. Because I think with prone, I can fall off as easy.
Where did he go?
I'm holding him. And am I still prone?
Yeah.
He's hiding under his bed.
Coming down up the ramp.
Can he get out from in there?
I don't know.
Or is he stuck to do? Oh god.
Over jump it.
Over jump.
Oh, I can't stay prone while I hold him. We should build back of this real quick.
Can't. We need foundation.
Oh, we need foundation for that.
Okay, I know what I can do.
There you go. Daniel.
Damn it.
There you go. Daniel's got him.
Oh, you got him grappled?
Yeah. Is he still grappled? Where is he?
Mushrooms.
He's still there?
Yeah.
Oh look, he's still there on the floor.
Sure?
Yeah, look, he's on the floor over there.
I think he is.
Okay then, I trust you.
Why is my triangle not working? I can't sit on the chairs.
Chairs don't like you.
I guess I'm gonna just have to go prone and just hope for the best.
Actually, I don't know.
I don't really do have him because he's on the floor in my.
Yeah, the grapple's just in the air.
Okay, let's try again. Where is he?
In the air over there?
What?
Oh, bye, Daniel.
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, we're gonna have to leave him there then. I didn't realize that you. Pulling out. Might want to hold on to him.
Now we can stand up and hold him. Okay, go ahead. Is he gone again?
Yeah.
I just say. You might as well delete this. You just might as well build a hut and put him in the middle of it.
That's what we just tried.
No, I meant down there on the floor.
Build a hut around him.
Yeah, try and make it somewhere secure so it's like some people won't see him come smack his corpse around, like somewhere in this rock here. Just behind here. Or we just leave him behind here. Behind the Kretzel here. You just walk past him.
Did I?
Yeah, it's right here. I can't actually grapple him. Maybe he's not here then.
I don't see him.
You don't see him
anywhere.
I don't see him.
But he's right there on my screen, look!
I don't see him.
He's right here!
I could shoot the ground and I still.
Whoa!
There's nothing there on our screens.
You missed. Okay, look.
See you again.
Can our own dinosaurs destroy our base? Like if we make it attack it?
Yeah. But see, can you see the ramp from here? On the other side of it now?
Yep.
You ain't gonna see it.
Yeah. What we should have done is put some walls up with a door and put in a wardrobe in there with just random junk in it so people thought it was like a mini base.
Yeah.
But that would be fine. That should be fine.
Die with his stuff.
For once.
And he made
bridges. Sturdy thatch bridges.
That can withstand lava.
And all three of us got artifacts this time.
Oh yeah, Daniel said the Quexel was almost got all the weight on it. I'm guessing that's our inventory, probably.
Yep.
Oh. And I guess the Quexel is like slow to level up.
Yeah. It's because it's a powerful dinosaur.
Oh, and then the Quexel's probably got stuff on it too.
Yeah, it's got food on it. He's a kid. Doesn't suck. Yeah, he already knows that.